Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama. How was your day? Did you clean the bowls for the kittens? You did. Mama. Mama.
Not today. I need to clean it off.
But I could. I really wanted to. That piece right there. And hammer it in. But it's not all the right color. I know! I know! I know! I know! I know! I think I properly showed the room yesterday, so I will-ish.
Maybe I did. I don't remember.
Oh, no.
Okay. As you can see, there's kittens here. I'm not ready for them to explore the room and pee in the corners where the molding is not yet installed. But as you can tell, there is brown floor all the way around. I have this here so that the kittens don't somehow shove that against the wall. Look! Computer. Closet. Mama. Everybody's a mess. But, you know, when you work full time and then you foster kittens and, you know, you like spending time with humans. Yeah. Back down here because she's so cute. Because she's so cute, I'm going to steal her.
Aww, she's such a sweet baby. She's such a sweet baby. She's letting me give her kisses. You guys, 4 weeks old is perfect. It's a perfect age. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. All right, Larry, I'm going to win my favorite. Here's Margaret. Five ten.
Miss Margaret.
Hi. How are the babies? You want some crunchies, Mama?
Is that why you're yelling? Because your bowl is nearly empty?
Oh, look.
It's Valois.
Thanks. It's cold today. You should look up what the low temp or the high temp in Washington, Seattle was today.
Valois weighs 470. Yes, I still need a baby.
Here she comes! There she is! There's a mama! There's a mama! Oh, she's so cute! Mama gets the love. Oh, I still your boy.
Aragon. $4.90.
Hey, Claude. No, wait, are you Claude? No, you're Margaret. I weighed you. Isabeau.
$5.20 for Isabeau.
There's kittens on here. Oh, Petra.
Petra is $4.58.
Yes, he is. Hi. Uh-oh. It tries to climb. Charlotte.
$4.56 for Charlotte. Let go.
Claude. Oh, she's really soft. She's so soft.
Claude is $4.82. I think that's everyone. Okay, Mama. You want some crunchies? Okay. Are you peeing on my foot right now? Are you seriously peeing on my slipper?
Please tell me that I did not just feel you leaking through my slipper. Oh my god, I think you just...
Hold on, I gotta take it off. All right, Mama. Okay. I'll feed you. There. There's your crunchies. I just need to see how wet this is. Should I change this before I sit down? You guys sit over there. Yes, you.
Okay, I'm gonna change this. I'm not gonna sit on that.
Yay! We're all part of one camp. There's a kitten on the camera right now. There is a kitten on the camera. Right, before I can sit in here,
I have to change the bedding. Because I don't want my jammies to smell like cat pee. Ugh. And this entire blanket smells like kitten pee. Oh gosh, it's saturated. We are just peeing up a storm. Alright, maybe we need to be done with blankets for a little bit.
Yeah, that's pretty gross. I'm gonna have to just paint everything right now. Thank you.
have any cleaner in here. I'm gonna go find some cleaner. Yeah. Mama. Oh, sorry, Mama.
Guys, I know it's not funny that the kittens are being scared, but it's kind of funny that the kittens are getting scared. Anything over the edge? We'll just put the litter box. Oh, are you going potty? Okay, I guess I'll just not sit on anybody. Control shift plus plus plus. Should be able to write that. There we go. Okay, maybe I will sit on a blanket and just not leave it in here with the kittens. There. That sounds like a good idea. I know, there's a kitten under there, don't worry.
What's he doing? Over here, over here, over here. You sit here. You sit here. Okay.
There we go. Ouch. Oh, dang it.
Come here, kittens. Come here, kittens. Come here. Come on, babies. Come here. Hi, Valois. Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Valois. Yeah. Isabeau, no peeing on this blanket. Thank you very much. This is cushion for my cushion.
Hi. Alright, I do need to reposition this. Maybe a little more. There.
You can mostly see the babies. Uh-oh, there's a kitten behind me. Climbing my butt.
She jumped.
Hi, Isabeau. Hi, Isabeau.
Oh, there's a kitten on the camera. Margaret.
Hi, Mama. Did you want to come snuggle with us? And this is why we cover cords. Here's an appropriate chew toy for you. All right, Katie K. Human is our favorite toy. Human is our favorite toy. You little turd. You little turd. Hi, Mama. Hello, little wolf. Hello, little wolf. I got your butt. I got your butt, butt, butt. I got your itchy butt. Got your itchy butt.
Sorry, guys.
What are you doing?
Oh, don't do that. Recent. Oh, that's a big one. Yeah.
Well, Mr. Aragon, you need to pay attention to the milk bar, I think. Hi, Petra. Did you want to just come sit up here? Hi, what are you doing in there? Hi. You like the buzz scritches? For Maggie and Petra. Petra's so soft. Petra's so soft. She is. Can I snuggle the softest kitten? Hi, Claude.
You guys, this is the most magical place to be. If you're jealous, you're jealous for good reason.
Because this is magical. 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 You're so cute, mister. Yes, you are.
Mama, make sure your butt is in the litter box, please.
Okay.
She's just literally, like, at the edge of the box. Aww.
Oh, wow. Breathe a little. Oh, there we go. Oh, Aragon was buried at the bottom. Isabeau wants to snuggle. There. Hi. Oh. Is that color? Is that eye boogers? You're really cute. Mama, that's super stinky. Hi, Isabeau. Hi, Isabeau. Hi. How's my little girl? How's my little girl? Alright. Okay. That part should be done now. Just make a little note there. Hold on, I'll fix your comment. Hey, you are just so cute, Isabeau. Remove the phone out of the way so people can see you being so cute. Can't reach it until I'm done. Oh, apparently I need to clean the can too. Hey. Hey. You can do it, Maggie. You can do it. Go potty in that box. Be a big girl. Alright, I do know what I need to add to the wish list. Sharp claws on my bare skin. Come on. There, you got it. Hi, Katie K. How are things, Katie K? honey. If not, why don't you come over here, please? Clean. Pet. Stains. On. Luxury. Vinyl. Blank. Hard floor cleaner. Oh! Well, you just tumbled right off, didn't you? Okay, that's something. Did somebody just go in the litter box? No, that's not what. I have an attack cat. I have an attack cat. Who is it? Oh, it's Aragon. I see. Alright. Oh, that's cute. I have to move my foot as it's grumpy. I really didn't. Oh dear. Did you fall over? Come over in front of the camera, kitten. I was just basically looking for the best option for cleaning the floors. Don't do that. Sorry, the kittens are moving that around. Installation maintenance. Don't do that. Come over here. Hi. Looking for snuggles. Is the temporary roommate somebody you know? Somebody you found? A boop. Hi. Isabeau is looking at me and chewing on my shirt. And Charlotte is chewing on my thing. It really hurts. Hi, the bow. Are we buddies? Are we friends? Don't you bite me! Yeah. Good girl. Good girl. Alright, neutral pH cleaner. That's what I need. Probably not an enzymatic cleaner. So I'm gonna have to like sweep them off the floor every night or something. That's gonna be a lot. At least the month is covered, right? Alright, Aragon, you can't climb there, sorry. Mama? Do you want to come join us? Come on! What is it? There's a spot right here. You can come down. It's you. I found you. What is it? Are you talking to the babies? Did you want them to come find you? When they start using the litter boxes, I'll give them access to the cat trees. Yes, I will. Well, come here. You want me to just pet you from up there? What is it? Come here. Boop. Yeah. Those are your babies. What is it? What? You want to nurse the babies? You're going to throw up? Please don't throw up on me. Please tell me you just burped. Yeah. You have cute little pawpaws, Mama. Are you just like watching the babies from above where they can't reach you? She wants to play. You want to play? You want me to find some toys? What kind of toys would you like? Do you want... Crinkle toy? No. What kind? You don't know? Meow. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Pretty awesome place to be. What is it? Look him up. Hi. Hi. You gonna get me? You gonna get me?
KDK, I think you need to make an immediate travel to Seattle.
Yes. You. You. No, she's biting.
Hi.
Hi. What? What?
You need a potty, Will? Here.
Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty.
The potty wolves. Just go potty right there. Yeah, they were pretty nervous. The Dickens kittens. I was saying you need to make an immediate trip to Seattle. So you can come snuggle these cuties. Go potty right there.
Now.
I actually get to see one of them on Thursday. You want to snuggle? Come here. There. Isabeau says, I don't want to share my spot. Come here, Mama. Come here, Mama. Come on. What is it? Just going to talk to the... Oh! Come here, Mama. Come here. Well, come on, Mama. Here. Come on. I've got room for you. Yeah, I've got room for you. There. There's some, oh, there's room for Mama. You want to go get your Mama? Tell her what's what. They're hungry, Mama. They're hungry. Why don't you lay down right in front of the camera and nurse them? Hey, Mama, I'll make you some more room. Yeah? Yeah? I'm not your mama. I'm not your mama.
Ooh, the mama's going to lay down.
There, the mama's going to lay down. Kitten's going to eat. This one too. Come. Get on to Mama. She says, nope. It's not time to nurse. Not time. Oh. No, don't go there. Go away from the Mama. What is it? Good girl, Mama. Your mama's over there. Is it your mama? She just told Isabeau, stop biting. No far. Look. No far. Look. No far. Did Mama bite your head because you were chomping too much? Yeah. She said, knock it off, Isabeau. I give milkies. You've had enough milkies. Yes, you have. You've had enough milkies. Come here. What is it, Mama? It's the baby's litter box. Yes. Okay, okay. Come on, Mama. I guess I better start putting some food and water dishes in here, huh? You want just one? There, you've got a kitten. Oops, sorry guys. They've all climbed into my lap again. Hi. What is it? Do you like a toy? Do you like a toy? I do have some cans of Camar. The question is, do I know where my syringes are? Do I? Do I know where the syringes are? Pretty sure I do. I'm pretty sure I do. Oh, you don't wish it. Hi, how are you? Now, Petra. Now, Claude. Little sweet face. Don't bite me. Hi, how are you? Just one look at me? Yeah, you are. You see that little tail? It's so full of sass. It's so full of sass. Go sleep, you guys. Trying so hard not to fall asleep. Oh wow, yeah. No, I'm just ignoring them. My ankle, and I've half fallen asleep. The more I do this, the more it's gonna hurt, unfortunately. So once these guys are running around the room a little bit more, I will have a chair off the ground. But to be fair, I have been in physical therapy, so there's that. Come here, Mama. Yeah. Come here. Come on, Mama. They're all sleeping. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Come on. That definitely helps. Yeah. But actually, I think the back strengthening with working on the floors has kind of distracted from some of the other issues. So the other ones are a little less distracting. But I would say overall I'm better. It's not uncomfortable to sleep anymore. Night, Kimberly. Trying to talk myself into it because I have to get up at 5. Which is 7.5 hours away. I think I have to get up at 5. I'm pretty sure I'm getting up at 5. Just confirm my schedule. I have to be up at 5. I have no trouble falling asleep as long as I put my phone down. This is so darling. I do have problems staying asleep once the cats wake me up in the morning. Alright, how am I gonna climb out of here? Any tips or tricks? Alright, Mama, it's time for you to get in with the babies. Yeah? Get in with the babies. Tomorrow night we'll play, okay? Bring down. Oh, yeah. Does Mama like it? She likes her pets. Get in there. There's room for you right there.